Welcome to RagolFood.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to add custom report in Agile Central. So if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So we'll discuss here about how to create or add custom report, how to customize the custom report, and first of all, we'll discuss about what is custom report. So without wasting time, let's move to demo directly. Post login, you're able to see this screen, which is home dashboard of Rally. So let's understand what is custom report. Rally provides powerful reporting capabilities to track our team progress with standard report. We can also create custom report based on our development data to make fact-based informed decisions. There is no limit to the number of custom reports we can create. There are two custom reports are available, work items and timesheets. Custom reports are based on the current project and any additional filters we can define in the custom report definitions. If you choose filter with the values partially or wholly outside the scope project, we may generate incomplete or blank report. The list of data to report and the list of available filters are limited to informations common to defects, stories, and test cases. We can save custom reports in the PDF, JPG, or CSV format, emails them to other users, or print with annotations. We can also edit or delete custom report from the report pages. We can share custom report with other users for viewing or editing, or they can be kept private. For creating a custom report, we have two options, one from the home and other from the report sections. So let's create it directly from here. Go to settings, add apps, and enter custom report or custom board. Click on add. You're able to see this content will be added. That is custom board. You can customize it while settings. Rename it as a room list. I'm giving one example here. You can create any of this. Select global project or specific project according to your requirement. Here you can select any risk. Because we are creating for the risk, because of that, you can select risk. If you're creating for some other reason, then you have to select as per your requirement. Columns I'm using here are response, which is highlighted the fields of response as a column. And if you want to add swim lanes, you can add it. Query, you can also add the query, like if you want to filter out projects and then by type, then you can add filter release equal to or equal to greater than release name, or choose dynamically. If you want to add tags then by project, then tags equal to feature tag and release equal to release name. You can add it as a query so that it can be filtered out for your requirement. Post that, save this, and able to see the custom report is successfully created for you, and fields are populated according to your filter data, according to your selected data. So this is how we can create inside the home or dashboard sections. If you want to create a custom report, you can also create it from here. Just select report, custom reports, and then click on add new. Now here you can select work items. If you have any work items, like if you want to do it some of plan estimates blocked, or select any creation date depends on your requirement, and grouping filter, and click on run, the content will be created for you. If you don't have any items, you will not find out any details, and post that, you can extract this or paint into CSV format or save into different format, as I said in the beginning. So this is how we can create a report and share with other people according to our requirement. Custom report is very important part when you're dealing with the different aspects and sharing with different teams. That's all about custom report in Rally. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this session, consider subscribing and sharing within your circle. Thank you for watching.